this shit started. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to our new daily series. That's right, we're doing this daily. This is a series where we're doing a whole bunch of fascinating science experiments. And you know what? We're three of the smartest people alive, so we're kind of the best guys to do it.
That's right. We enjoy the occasional Rick and Morty episode. We follow Neil deGrasse Tyson on Twitter, and we like the Facebook page, I Fucking Love Science, so we're pretty much better than everyone.
Now, our first experiment of the day will be a baking soda and vinegar rocket. Now this will demonstrate Newton's third law of physics.
Jacob, what the fuck are you doing?
What do you mean?
You're looking at the secondary camera.
You told me to look at the camera.
You never look at the secondary camera. Oh, that's the secondary camera. That's the main camera right there. Okay. You never look at the secondary. Okay?
All right.
You got that?
I got it. Okay, sorry.
Okay. We gotta be more like BuzzFeed. You know what I'm saying? Let's do this again. Don't fuck it up this time, okay? So anyways, our first experiment will be the vinegar baking soda rocket experiment, which is so innovative, so intense, and difficult that only people with high IQs, such as ourselves, can do it.
So what you'll need for this to work is a bottle of vinegar, some baking soda, a cork, a bottle and three pencils.
1 liter.
Scotch tape.
Scotch, good for the mind and soul. First, you wanna take three pencils. Wanna glue them to the side. Tape them to the side like this. It's really quite stunning what we have here. Right, Tyler?
Elon Musk type of
shit. Elon Musk! He approved of this himself.
All right, so now that we finished building the rocket, we have to follow the number one rule. Safety first.
Ah, yes, of course. Kids, always remember. Gotta always wear your safety goggles.
Where are my goggles?
Oh, you thought you brought one of your own pairs.
You said you'd bring me some pairs. What the hell? So I don't get goggles?
So you guys, you know, you realize you got glasses on underneath your goggles. So.
Sorry, pal, but these didn't come cheap, and we're kind of on a budget right now, so, you know.
Man, why'd I sign up for this bullshit?
Look, you'll be fine, all right? You'll be completely all right with me by your side. And Jacob, we got enough manpower to rule the world, you know?
Yeah.
Make some science experiments.
Make some science
really
experiments.
Cool science experiments. Some vinegar, some Bill Nye shit. Bill Nye shit. Mm-hmm. Hell yeah.
Gorilla.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, we got the rocket built. We got all the ingredients. Now let's launch this bad boy up into the fucking sky. Everyone, to the science mobile. Fuck yeah.
I told you to stop
so we could do this epic shot, and you fucked it up.
Sorry, I thought you wanted me to keep driving past.
No, I didn't want you to keep driving past. Look, we're fucking scientists, okay? We gotta stop fucking around, okay? We're scientists that work here, right?
Okay.
I'm gonna do this again. Don't fuck it up this time, okay?
Oh, I'm fine.
All right. So, our rockets leave the Earth and go right up to the fucking space. is where all the science experiments take place. History gets made. See, was that so fucking hard?
All right, so first things first, you gotta fill the bottle up with some vinegar. Filled up about that much right there. You're gonna wanna take a paper towel. Right in the middle, get that white powder all rolled up. You're gonna wanna roll up the paper towel. All right, now you're gonna wanna fucking roll up one side, just like that, so it doesn't get out. You fuck. All right, so look here, how we got the sodium in the paper towel. It's gonna mix with the vinegar. We're gonna put the cork in here, and you know, signs will show the way. So I'm gonna put the paper towel inside. Tricky part. So you drop the paper towel in, put that cork on, nice and tight, flip it.
Fuck!
Oh shit!
Jacob, you fucked it up! Again, you fucked it up again! God damn it, Jacob! Sure, take rocket science to build a rocket! Get what I'm saying? Jesus!
Hey, I want some. Oh, give me some of that. Oh, we should inject it. That's good stuff. Where's the vein at? Where's the vein at?
Yeah, right there. Good.
Oh.
Okay. Okay.
Alright. Let's do this.
Run! Safety goggles! Let's give it a minute.
What is this, chick?
Wait for it!
This is horrible.
YouTube video said it would do something.
What the fuck? I was hoping for big explosions. What
those
is
liars.
This
shit? Those fucking liars. On the science network.
Oh, okay, whoa.
Oh shit, shit's happening.
Oh.
Oh, oh. Yeah, yeah, fucking warm. Oh, yeah, yeah, fucking warm, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah!
I didn't even have my safety goggles on. Fuck no, boys.
Fuck, that's how it's done. That's how it's done here on the science channel. Oh, yeah. Alright, well, that was all fun and games right there. And now, it's time for a real science experiment. None of this kids bullshit right here, eh? Boys, we're gonna prove once and for all that the Earth is flat.
What? Wait, what?
That's right, you heard me.
What do you mean the Earth is flat? The Earth is round. Are we really having this conversation right now?
Jacob, you're making no sense right now. You're acting like an idiot.
Oh, I'm acting like an idiot. Okay. So how the hell are you going to prove this?
I'm going to prove this, Jacob, by going on a little journey to the edge of the Earth.
Wait, what do you mean we're? You're not making us go on this journey with you, are you?
All right, boys, pack your bags, because we're going right now.
Nozhan, there's no way you're making me go on this journey with you.
Yeah, why do you want us to come with you anyways? Is there like some reward or something?
Oh yeah. At the edge of the Earth, there are many wonders of the world just waiting to be revealed.
Yeah, like what?
Despacito 2.
Whew. Okay, I'm in.
Alright, Jacob. 2-1. Looks like you're coming with us.
Nozhan, like I said before, there is no way you're making me go on this stupid fucking trip with you.
Come on, Jake. You know you wanna.
Nozhan, no. There is no fucking way I am going to the edge of the fucking Earth with you. I don't think you understand. I'll say it one more time. There is absolutely no fucking way.
Shouldn't be too long, boys. I can just feel us getting closer. I'm just having some difficulty figuring out where we are right now.
Did you not bring a map?
I mean, yeah, I don't know how where we are. I think we're in the middle of like the Sahara by now.
Let's face it, we're lost. We didn't bring food or water, and we're looking for something that doesn't exist.
Jacob, what are you saying right now?
I'm saying we're completely fucked right now.
Come on, Jacob, don't be such a Debbie Down syndrome. Come on, let's go.
Actually, no, I'm done.
What?
Nozhan, the edge of the earth isn't real. You're not gonna find shit. You know why?
Why?
Because it doesn't exist.
Oh, yeah? It doesn't exist, huh?
Yeah.
It doesn't exist. Oh, yeah? What? Oh, this exists!
Whoa, what the fuck?
Does this exist?
Holy shit!
Shit, he's gone fucking AWOL again.
Yeah, that's right, boys! You're coming with me whether you like it or not!
Nozhan, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Let me see them hands, boys!
Why do you have to bring a gun to everything? I just want to start cooking! You bring a gun! I want to participate in the Olympics! You bring a fucking gun! Like, where do you even get this? We're in Canada! Like, what the fuck?
Okay, whoa, dude. You're taking this shit way too far. I want out.
I'm not leaving here without this Pacino too. You know, there might be a Fertilicious too out there. You never know. And I'm not going without both of you two. I've been spending my whole life trying to locate the edge of the earth, and I'm not giving up. Not now.
Fuck, man. Gotta help Jacob.
Enjoyed. That concludes the daily series of Backyard Scientists, which lasted for about 5 hours. Make sure to leave a like. If this video reaches 50,000 likes, I'm gonna donate $50,000 and get these two bad boys revived, and we can film Backyard Scientists Season 2. It'll be awesome, trust me, I guarantee it. Anyways, hope to see you guys next time.